I want to bring my process on how I bring the outside ideas like this mimosa, and then how I print these flowers into my pages. And when I say print it, it's like getting different ideas on how manipulate and add these elements into my pages and or create journals or create collages. Join me on YouTube for this last video where I'm sharing all the process from the ecoprinting to this collage art journal page.